Hi, my name is Dr. Ada Gonzalez. Over 30 million Americans suffer from anxiety. I'd like to talk about some of the easy and effective ways you can use therapeutic gemstones to alleviate anxiety and stress. In my practice as a naturopathic physician, I've seen great results with therapeutic gems. When my patients wear certain gems as necklaces, they receive real ongoing support that helps stabilize emotions and also reduce nervous energy and anxiety. When life becomes too full of stress, frustration, and anxiety, the body's stress response is triggered almost continually, and a state of hyper-alertness and fear can become chronic. This state of tension and anxiety is not only emotionally difficult, it can also negatively impact our long-term physical health. When the body is in this emergency mode, it doesn't take time to properly restore and repair itself. If you frequently find yourself feeling frazzled and overwhelmed, you can wear therapeutic gemstone necklaces to feel more balanced, calm, and grounded. For acute emotional stress or strain with sudden anxiety, I love the effect of rhodonite. The person using rhodonite feels calmer and more able to cope with the situation at hand. I've seen it ground and center people almost instantaneously. A 9-year-old girl came to my office in pain with a severe infection. She was panicked, crying, and unable to sit still. I handed her a rhodonite necklace, and within a few moments, she was peaceful and was able to answer my questions calmly. It was a dramatic shift in her demeanor. A few moments later, she again was agitated and started crying, and I realized she had taken off the rhodonite. As soon as she put the necklace back on, she was instantly peaceful. Her mother and I were amazed how quickly she had become calm. Rhodonite can work this quickly and effectively to calm the emotions and help us feel balanced even in a very stressful situation. Another interesting gem for anxiety and stress is amethyst. It's often the best gem to calm and relax the nerve. The energy of amethyst nourishes the nervous system and allows us to move into a more relaxed state. Amethyst can be very useful when we're going through emotional extremes. Wearing therapeutic amethyst can help bring the nervous system back into balance. A woman described how amethyst helped her. She had started a new business and was very concerned about money and her success of the project. She was so exhausted with the stress and worry about getting things done. When she began to wear amethyst, she was able to relax and really start to enjoy her work. Things that had previously stressed her didn't seem to cause her as much panic anymore. She felt more ease and she was able to successfully grow her business. Onyx is another gem that's very helpful for anxiety. Wearing a therapeutic onyx necklace can help us become more grounded, especially when we're feeling overwhelmed. It helps us focus and multitask, so it's great for easing the anxiety that comes from tight deadlines or the need to focus on details. I've seen many people experience very good effects with onyx. Whether anxiety comes from fear and shyness, stress from work or school pressures, onyx can really help. And gems work for great for pets too. I've seen onyx work for a dog with separation anxiety. His owners decided to try onyx on their black lab, and when he wore the onyx, he stopped his frantic barking when he was left alone. He was calmer and more relaxed, and so were they. These are just a few of the gems that can help with anxiety. I suggest visiting gemisphere.com for even more suggestions. Of course, I recommend using only therapeutic quality gems because that's what's required for gems to be healing. I recommend one source of therapeutic gems for all my patients, gemisphere.com, because Gemisphere offers the best, highest quality gems in the world for therapeutic use. Enjoy and be healthy.